What does the American dream mean in Liberty City? For Niko Bellic, it is the hope to escape from his past. On the other hand, for his cousin Roman, it is the vision that together they can find a fortune in Liberty City. And for us gamers, the American dream is being able to buy the game for once and enjoy it without any additional hassle. Well, I wish that was true for Grand Theft Auto 4 the Complete Edition, but it isn't. GTA 4 has remained a mess even after this update. That's why, in this video, I will at least try to provide you with a guide that might be the only piece of the puzzle you are missing. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to head over to my website and download the installation package for the Low Specs Experience. The download link is located in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. Now start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from your desktop shortcut and head over to the optimization catalog section. From this drop-down menu, select Grand Theft Auto 4 the Complete Edition and then press Load the Optimization Package. Now, if the Low Specs Experience does not automatically detect the game version, simply select the game installation directory, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for your system the best. Once you decide which optimization method and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, simply choose the Restore Default option, which will restore your game to default settings. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel for more similar content. Anyway, I'll see you all next time.
My dodge is long and hot!
Come on, tough guy, get out of the car!
What? I'll cut your nose off for this!
Sorry!
Move! Oh.